Black Sea is one of the most popular titles in the renowned Combat Mission franchise, purchasable now for the first time both on Steam and in the Matrix store. It brings you to a hypothetical conflict between Russia and combined Ukrainian and NATO forces, which results in open conflict in the summer of 2017. At your command are detailed, highly researched American, Ukrainian, and Russian units from common brigade types, such as the mechanized infantry, motorized rifles, striker units, armored units, and more. All the capabilities as one expects on the modern battlefield are included, such as active protection systems swatting incoming threats, UAVs transmitting valuable intel, and precision-guided artillery munitions that find their mark in one shot. Take all of this for a spin in 4 high-stakes campaigns, 22 standalone scenarios, and a plethora of quick battle maps, which will test your tactical acumen. Extend your gaming experience with the DLC Battle Pack 1 and lead the charge of the 2nd Cavalry Striker Regiment. Fight alongside elements of the American 82nd Airborne Division, 3rd Infantry Division, and the Ukrainian 92nd Mech Brigade and 17th Armor Brigade to stop the Russian advance on Kiev. Or command a battle tactical group from the Russian 205th Motorized Rifle Brigade with the mission of pushing towards Kiev from the south and bringing the fight to the Ukrainian and American forces. The game can be played in either real-time or with the classic WeGo hybrid turn-based system. WeGo allows each player to plan out 60 seconds of combat and then watch as both sides' commands are carried out simultaneously. Combat Mission Black Sea is an extremely realistic war game. It combines real-world physics with a thoroughly researched portrayal of forces. Advanced vehicle damage modeling allows for tracking of each subsystem, including the most realistic ballistics, armor, and post-armor effects available in any game. Combat Mission also portrays experience, morale, leadership, and other soft factors to an incredible level of detail. The physical and psychological states and decision-making process of every soldier are modeled individually. Together, they shape how units behave for an extremely immersive and realistic experience.